A Yaru appointment comes after a serious storm netball club in which Peace Proskovia plays confirmed that she will not be part of the team heading to Netball World Cup. A Yaru has promised to give in all it takes to make Shukwens shine.
I don't see any challenge of leading the ladies because it's not being like my first time to be a leader. At times when I see it is more easier to lead, like let me say, my fellow ladies than leading both ladies and men at the same time, because they are really easily understandable. They can tell you whatever they want from their hearts. They can tell you whatever they are feeling. They're always open. They don't hide things. And once when they are feeling something is bad, they just come direct to me. They tell me, they explain me it and everything. And me as being like a woman, I also do understand them like very easily. Because at times they also do go through whatever they also be going.
Eyaru is to be assisted by Margaret Bagala, and fellow players confirm that they have all it takes to lead the team.
I feel so good to be captained by Irene Eyaru. Irene Eyaru, she's good. She's social. And she also understands people. So I don't feel any problem being captained by her. Actually, it's peaceful for her to be our captain.
Irene, to be like our captain, on my side, she has no problem because you can reach her anytime you feel like you want. She can approach any question you feel like you want to ask, and she's very lenient. She's very easy. Okay, to go to. I don't think there is any problem with her.
Eyaru is currently the KCCA club captain. She was a captain as Uganda won World University Netball Championships in 2018. In 2021, she guided Shukwens to win Paint Series Netball Championships in Windhoek, Namibia, and was instrumental as an assistant captain as the country finished second in African Netball Championships that were held in Windhoek, Namibia, the same year.